This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Adobe US aˈdoʊbi, UK, Dob, Spanish. 8 Adobe around the world 9 see also 10 references 11 external links description Adobe bricks are most often made into units weighing less than 100 pounds and small enough that they can quickly air dry individually without cracking and subsequently assembled, with the application of Adobe mud, to bond the individual bricks into a structure modern methods of construction allow the pouring of whole Adobe walls that are reinforced with steel strength in dry climates. Adobe structures are extremely durable, and account for some of the oldest existing buildings in the world. Adobe buildings offer significant advantages due to their greater thermal mass, but they are known to be particularly susceptible to earthquake damage if they are not somehow reinforced. Cases where Adobe structures were widely damaged during earthquakes include the 1976 Guatemala earthquake, the 2003 BAM earthquake, and the 2010 Chile earthquake. Distribution buildings made of sun-dried earth are common throughout the world: Middle East, Western Asia, North Africa, West Africa, South America, southwestern North America, Spain, and Eastern Europe. Adobe had been in use by indigenous peoples of the Americas in the southwestern United States, Mesoamerica, and the Andes for several thousand years. Puebloan peoples built their adobe structures with handfuls or basketfuls of adobe, until the Spanish introduced them to making bricks. Adobe bricks were used in Spain from the late Bronze and Iron Ages 8th century BCE onwards. Its wide use can be attributed to its simplicity of design and manufacture, and economics. A distinction is sometimes made between the smaller adobes, which are about the size of ordinary baked bricks, and the larger adobines, some of which may be 1 to 2 yards 1 to 2. Adobe, probably via Mozarabic English, borrowed the word from Spanish in the early 18th century. Adobe style in Santa Fe, New Mexico. In more modern English usage, the term adobe has come to include a style of architecture popular in the desert climates of North America, especially in New Mexico. Composition: an adobe brick is a composite material made of earth mixed with water and an organic material such as straw or dung. The soil composition typically contains sand, silt, and clay. Straw is useful in binding the brick together and allowing the brick to dry evenly, thereby preventing cracking due to uneven shrinkage rates through the brick. Dung offers the same advantage. The most desirable soil texture for producing the mud of adobe is 15% clay, 10-30% silt, and 55-75% fine sand. Another source quotes 15-25% clay and the remainder sand and coarser particles up to cobbles 50-250. Soils of the southwest United States, where such construction is in use, are an adequate composition material. Properties: the Great Mosque of Djenne, Mali is built in adobe. The struts projecting from the wall serve as decoration, as well as supports for scaffolding during maintenance. Adobe walls are load-bearing, i.e. they carry their own weight into the foundation rather than by another structure, hence the adobe must have sufficient compressive strength. In the United States, most building codes call for a minimum compressive strength of 300. Space temperature: the massive walls require a large and relatively long input of heat from the sun radiation and from the surrounding air convection before they warm through to the interior. After the sun sets and the temperature drops, the warm wall will then continue to transfer heat to the interior for several hours due to the time lag effect. Thus, a well-planned adobe wall of the appropriate thickness is very effective at controlling inside temperature through the wide daily fluctuations typical of desert climates, a factor which has contributed to its longevity as a building material. Thermodynamic material properties are sparsely quoted. The thermal resistance of adobe is quoted as having an R value of R0 equals 041 hour feet 2 degree F, BTU in, and a conductivity of 057 with MK quoted from another source. A third source provides the following properties: conductivity equals 030 BTU per hour feet degree F, heat capacity equals 024 BTU, LBM degree F, density equals 106 LBM per foot 3,1700. Poured and puddled adobe walls. Cliff dwellings of poured or puddled adobe. Cob at 40 Casas in Mexico. Poured and puddled adobe. Puddled clay, piled earth today called cob, is made by placing soft adobe in layers, rather than making by individual dried bricks or using a form. Puddle is a general term for a clay or clay and sand-based material worked into a dense, plastic state. These are the oldest methods of building with adobe in the Americas until holes in the ground were used as forms and then later wooden forms used to make individual bricks. bricks were introduced by the Spanish Adobe bricks. Adobe bricks near a construction site in Milianfan, Kyrgyzstan. Bricks made from adobe are usually made by pressing the mud mixture into an open timber frame in North America. The brick is typically about 25 by 36. Depending on the form into which the mixture is pressed, adobe can encompass nearly any shape or size, provided drying is even and the mixture includes reinforcement for larger bricks. Reinforcement can include manure, straw, cement, rebar or wooden posts. Experience has shown straw, cement, or manure added to a standard adobe mixture can all produce a stronger, more crack-resistant brick. A test is done on the soil content first. To do so, a sample of the soil is mixed into a clear container with some water, creating an almost completely saturated liquid. The container is shaken vigorously for 1 minute. It is then allowed to settle for a day until the soil has settled into layers. Heavier particles settle out first, sand above, silt above that, and very fine clay and organic matter will stay in suspension for days after the water has cleared. Percentages of the various particles can be determined. 50 to 60% sand and 35 to 40% clay will yield strong bricks. The Cooperative State Research, Education, and Extension Service at New Mexico State University recommends a mix of not more than one-third clay, not less than one-half sand, and never more than one-third silt. Adobe wall construction. The earthen plaster removed exposing the adobe bricks at Fort Saint Sebastian in France. The ground supporting an adobe structure should be compressed, as the weight of adobe wall is significant and foundation settling may cause cracking of the wall. Footing depth is to below the ground frost level. The footing and stem wall are commonly 24 and 14 inches thick. Respectively, modern construction codes call for the use of reinforcing steel in the footing and stem wall. Adobe bricks are laid by coarse adobe walls, usually never rise above two stories as they are load-bearing, and adobe has low structural strength when creating window and door openings. A lintel is placed on top of the opening to support the bricks above atop the last courses of brick. Bond beams made of heavy wood beams or modern reinforced concrete are laid to provide a horizontal bearing plate for the roof beams and to redistribute lateral earthquake loads to shear walls more able to carry the forces to protect the interior and exterior. Adobe walls. Finishes such as mud plaster, whitewash or stucco can be applied. These protect the adobe wall from water damage, but need to be reapplied periodically. Alternatively, the walls can be finished with other non-traditional plasters that provide longer protection. Bricks made with stabilized adobe generally do not need protection of plasters. Adobe roof. The traditional adobe roof has been constructed using a mixture of soil, clay, water, sand and organic materials. The mixture was then formed and pressed into wood forms, producing rows of dried earth bricks that would then be laid across a support structure of wood and plastered into place with more adobe depending on the materials available. A roof may be assembled using wood or metal beams to create a framework to begin layering adobe bricks depending on the thickness of the adobe. Bricks. The framework has been preformed using a steel framing and a layering of a metal fencing or wiring over the framework to allow an even load as masses of adobe are spread across the metal fencing like cob and allowed to air dry accordingly. This method was demonstrated with an adobe blend heavily impregnated with cement to allow even drying and prevent cracking. The more traditional flat adobe roofs are functional only in dry climates that are not exposed to snow loads. The heaviest wooden beams, called vigas, lie atop the wall. Across the vigas lie smaller members called latillas, and upon those brush is then laid. Finally, the adobe layer is applied to construct a flat adobe roof. Beams of wood were laid to span the building, the ends of which were attached to the tops of the walls. Once the vigas, latillas and brush are laid, adobe bricks are placed. An adobe roof is often laid with bricks slightly larger in width to ensure a greater expanse is covered when placing the bricks onto the roof. Following each individual brick should be a layer of adobe mortar, recommended to be at least 25. Bricks. In a similar fashion as the surrounding walls, adobe around the world. The largest structure ever made from adobe is the Argabam, built by the Achaemenid Empire. Other large adobe structures are the Huaca del Sol in Peru, with 100 million signed bricks, and the Ciudadelas of Chan Chan and Tambo, Colorado, both in Peru. The Citadel of Bam, Iran, or Argabam, in Kerman Province, Iran, the world's largest adobe structure, dating to at least 500. Cob building. Compressed earth block earth structure. Hassan Fathi. Mudbrick. Kadad. Waterproofing plaster. Qualat. Fortress. Rammed earth. San Javier del Bac. Sod house. Super adobe wattle and daub. Cas de Torto. Monterey. Colonial architecture used adobe walls. Cte siphon arch in Iraq is the largest mud brick arch in the world, built beginning in 540 AD. References. Carat. Definition of adobe from Oxford Dictionaries Online, retrieved 25. December 2010 carrot short documentary about Adobe preparation and 2010 Chile earthquake living atlas childcom Fitch retrieved the 5th of March 2014 carrot Collins Dan the 15th of August 2009 Peru rebuilds 2 years on from quake Newsbukuk archived from the original on the 15th of August 2009 retrieved the 24th of August 2009 Carrot Spanish word histories and mysteries, English words that come from Spanish Houghton Mifflin Co. 2007 P5 Carrot, Adobe Molding, Oroville Earth Institute Carrot Vargas, J. J. Bariola, M. Blondet 1986 Seismic Strength of Adobe Masonry Materials and Structures 9-253-256 DOI, 101007, BF02472107 Carrot Mass and Insulation with Adobe Green Home Building retrieved 25 June 2013. Of barbed wire to form a structure strong enough to withstand earthquakes, fire and flood earth architecture, a website whose focus is contemporary issues in earth architecture and conservation in East Anglia, British organization that focuses on the proper maintenance and conservation of earth buildings in a region of the UK that has a long history of building with mudbrick, a website on earthen architecture researches stabilized with gypsum clayworks, international organization recognized for their unique contribution to modern earthen and natural building techniques throughout the world. Their focus is on education through hands-on experience. Very experienced experts are contactable and there are regular demonstrations in the area of Valle de Sensaciones, artistic construction with Adobe, experimental ground and theme park for creative living close to nature World Monuments Fund, Adobe Missions of New Mexico, description of a project of the World Monuments Fund for the preservation of Adobe churches in New Mexico, in the United States VE Prehistoric Technology. Prehistory timeline outlines Stone Age subdivisions New Stone Age Synoptic Table Technology History. Domestication Goat Irrigation Secondary Products Sickle Terracing Food Processing Fire Basket Cooking Earth Oven Granaries Grinding Slab Ground Stone Hearth Asili Hoyak Kesem Cave Manos. Matati Mortar and Pestle Pottery Quern Stone Storage Pit Hunting Arrow Boomerang Throwing Stick Bow and Arrow History Net Spear Spear Thrower Baton Harpoon Woomera Shoningen Spears Projectile Points Arrowhead Bear Island Cascade Clovis Cresswell Cumberland Eden Folsom Lamoka Manis Site Plano Transverse Arrowhead Systems Game Drive System Buffalo Jump Toolmaking Earliest Toolmaking Oldowana Chulian Mousterian Clovis Culture Cupstone Fire Hardening Gravettian Culture Hafting Hand Axe Grooves Langdale Axe Industry Lavalwa Technique Lithic Core Lithic Reduction Analysis Debitage Flake Lithic Technology Magdalenian Culture Metallurgy Microblade Technology Mining Prepared Core Technique Solutrean Industry Striking Platform Tool Stone Uniface Ubetsu Technique Other Tools Adds All Bone Axe Bannerstone Blade Prismatic Bone tool bow drill burin canoe or pes canoe chopper tool cleaver denticulate tool fire plow fire saw hammerstone knife microlith quern stone rotswar rope. Scraper side stone tool tally stick weapons wheel illustration. Dwellings Neolithic architecture British megalith architecture Nordic megalith architecture Burday cave cliff dwelling dugout hut quiggly hole jackal longhouse mudbrick mergar Neolithic longhouse pit house pueblitos pueblo. Rock Shelter Blombos Cave Abri de la Madeleine Sibita Cave Stone Roof Roundhouse Stilt House Alp Pile Dwellings Wattle and Daub Water Management Check Dam Cistern Flush Toilet Reservoir Water Well Other Architecture Archaeological Features Broch Burnt Mound Falacht Fiadh Causewayed Enclosure Tor Enclosure Circular Enclosure Gossic Cursus Henge Thornborough Oldest Buildings Megalithic Architectural Elements Midden Timber Circle Timber Trackway Sweet Track Material goods baskets beadwork beds chalcolithic clothing textiles timeline cosmetics glue hides shoes otsi jewelry amber use mirrors pottery cardium grooved ware linear joman unstan ware sewing needle weaving wine winery wine press prehistoric art art of the upper paleolithic art of the middle paleolithic blombos cave list of stone age art bird stone bradshaw rock paintings cairn carved stone balls cave paintings Painting Pigment Cup and Ring Mark Geoglyph Golden Hats Guardian Stones Megalithic Art Petroform Petroglyph Petrosomatoglyph Pictogram Rock Art Stone Carving Sculpture Statue Menhir Stone Circle List British Isles and Brittany Venus Figurines Burial Burial Mounds Bull Barrow Round Barrow Mound Builders Culture U.S. Sites Chamber Tomb Severn Cotswold Cist Dartmoor Kistvans Clava Cairn Court Tomb Cremation Dolmen Great Dolmen Funeral Pyre Gallery Grave Transepted wedge-shaped grave goods jar burial long barrow unchambered gronsalen megalithic tomb mummy passage grave rectangular dolmen ring cairn simple dolmen stone box grave tor cairn tumulus unchambered long cairn other cultural. Astronomy sites lunar calendar behavioral modernity origin of language prehistoric medicine trepanning evolutionary musicology music archaeology prehistoric music alligator drum flutes divya babe flute gudi prehistoric numerals origin of religion paleolithic religion prehistoric religion spiritual drug use prehistoric warfare symbols symbolism.